Can you explain what exactly is whitewashing?
Whitewashing is complicated. It works in many ways, and I think one of the ways that I can explain it best with an example. The example is that of Marsha P. Johnson and Sylvia Rivera. These are two trans women, one was black, one was Latina, both of color, who were in New York in around the 60s, 70s, and 1969. They were the two people who initiated the so-called Stonewall Riot. The Stonewall Riot is the very basis for what we call now, around the world, we call Pride, right? So when we celebrate Pride, we're celebrating that moment in history when two trans women of color who were sex workers, poor and homeless and sick, said to the police, were the initiators of a movement that would change the world. Whitewashing is when a recent movie last year was made about that time, about Stonewall, and the protagonists, the people who were centered, the people who were made to look like they were the ones that initiated Stonewall, who initiated Pride, were actually white gays. See, this is when you rewrite history in a way that takes out the accomplishments and the work that has been done by black people, or brown people, or Native Americans, or people, you know, who are marginalized, and puts instead a new story that centers white heroes. Whitewashing. I haven't seen it either. I'm like, I will not ruin my brain.
But what do you do at the demonstration?
We just yell at bones that we don't like. We're like, fuck you. Mir rosa minder blau. Mir rosa minder blau. We yell, no borders, no nation, stop deportation. Like if we see a boat that is all white people, we will go like, Black Lives Matter. Maakt ons niet uit wat jij aan doet, man. Like, maakt niet uit wat jouw goal. If you're an all white boat, we will yell Black Lives Matter at you. Anti-capitalista. Anti-capitalista. So we just come up with different kind of very annoying things for these boats. But if we like the boat, we get it. The sex workers boat was just, oh, brilliant, beautiful. So I've loved Olave Explains. I had a lot of fun. We've been at it for quite a long time. And I want to do more Olave Explains episodes. But then I need questions. I need to know what it is that you want me to explain to you to the best of my abilities. And you can do so by sending us an email at olavetalks@gmail.com, and I will try to explain it to you the best I can. Thank you.